like my father did. My mother stayed at home. Two brothers and a dog named Thor. We worked her to the bone. Waiting for